It has been a gorgeous weekend across Siouxland. Technically, it's still winter, but it did not feel like it whatsoever. Here's a live look over our Okoboji Cam. It was a great day to go for a walk, a run, or maybe just do some grilling. And as we look over our Sioux City Cam, it's a really nice approach to sunset here. This evening is going to be beautiful as well. As far as temperatures go, we're currently sitting in the mid-60s, 67 right now in Sioux City. We have a feels like temperature of 67, even with that west southwest wind about 14 miles per hour. So it has been a little on the breezy side for today. And with those temperatures, we have pushed into the mid and upper 60s for areas like Nebraska, getting into Sioux City and Takema there. Little cooler on the Iowa side of things, 59 right now in Storm Lake, 60 in Estherville, and 61 in Carroll. But all in all, still well above normal temperatures, and this trend will continue heading into the week. It's thanks in part to the strong winds coming in from the southwest. Right now, about 15 miles per hour. We're starting to see those winds dropping down into about the 5 to 10 mile per hour range at times, and that will allow our lows to drop down into the mid-30s for tonight. But you see where these winds are pulling in this warm air from. As we look at the big picture here, 73 in North Platte, getting into 70s for Garden City and places in Kansas. So we're getting all of that warmth pulled in by those southwest winds, and it's really easy to warm up the ground with no snow on the ground. Of course, we are snow-free across much of the Midwest, including all of Nebraska, Kansas, and Missouri. Still some lingering snow in eastern Iowa, getting into northern Illinois, Wisconsin, and Minnesota, but we have plenty of sunshine that has been warming up that ground. You see the satellite is showing lots of sun, relatively no clouds across the Midwest, and that will be the case right here at home as well. Just a few high-level clouds out there for this evening. Really not tracking much for the rest of tonight. We'll keep mostly clear skies in place, and we'll go through future track here to show you what's ahead. Again, just a few passing clouds will be possible, but we're not going to expect much. Now, Monday, I think we'll stay relatively sunny heading into the afternoon, except for maybe a few clouds in the east. As we make our way into Monday night, we do get that cloud cover to increase. So we do become mostly cloudy, but we'll stay dry for Monday night. And those clouds will gradually decrease as we approach Tuesday morning. Then Tuesday, that's going to leave us with plenty of sunshine all the way into the afternoon. But it's going to be Tuesday night and Wednesday that we start to see the chance for some rain showers popping up. And that's going to be the catalyst to change things as we make our way into the end of the week. As far as temperatures go, we'll really start to cool down once those rain showers approach. As far as the winds go, we're going to see them quite calm for tonight, and then they'll pick back up as we make our way into tomorrow. Wind gusts will be around 25 miles per hour, and the winds will stay strong all the way into Tuesday. That's going to continue to pull in some warmer temperatures. So for tonight, we'll drop down into the mid-30s, variable wind, 5 to 10 miles per hour. Then heading into tomorrow, it's going to be another day well into the 60s. In fact, 67 for Sioux City, close to 70 there for O'Neill. We'll see partly cloudy skies and a breezy southeast wind. Then heading into tomorrow night, lows remain in the mid-40s. A really warm night on the way with partly cloudy skies, and it's because those strong winds will continue. Here's your extended forecast. We remain in the 70s for Tuesday, and then once those showers hit on Wednesday, that's when things start to cool down, dropping into the 50s, and we'll be in the low 50s to round out the week with partly cloudy skies. Let's talk about that 10-day forecast here real quick. And we are going to be seeing, we get into next weekend, a chance for some rain and snow and 30s and 40s for high temperatures. So soak up the sunshine and the warmth while we have it.
Okay, I appreciate it.